the sea and the eel bites of your knee. That's a amore. Oh, I did that one, didn't I? Now, here's a song with the chorus, and it's a very easy chorus, because the chorus is one word, and the word is oi. So when I sing the chorus proper, I go, tin coffee pops, they're no use to me, and you go, oi. And those of you that have done it before will probably remember when to come in, and the rest of you will just have to sort of make it up as we go along. Are we right? The Sultan sat on his oriental mat in his harem high street Persia. He took a sip of his coffee, just a drip, then he said to his servant, Kersia, oh Kersia, 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 it's the horriblest coffee in Persia. What I want is a proper cup of coffee made in a proper cup of coffee pot. I may be upside down, but I love a cup of coffee from a proper coffee pot. Tin coffee pops, iron coffee pops, they're no use to me.
Oi!
Is there anybody there? We'll try that again, shall we? Tin coffee pops, iron coffee pops, they're no use to me.
Oi!
It's better if I can't have a proper cup of coffee from a proper cup of coffee, but I'll have a cup of tea. In days of old, when the nights and days were bold and the whiskey was much cheaper, Dick Turpin rode to a coffee house and showed his gun to the coffee housekeeper. He said, stand and deliver, good heavens, I'm all of a quiver. What I want is a proper cup of coffee made in a proper cup of coffee pot. I may be off my dump, but I'll have a cup of coffee from a proper coffee pot. Tin coffee pops, fine coffee pops, they're no use to me.
Oi!
I can't have a proper cup of coffee from a proper cup of coffee, but I'll have a cup of tea then. Oh, Bonaparte. This is very historical, by the way, this song. If you didn't study very hard when you were at school, you will learn a lot of historical facts in this. There's about 57 verses, and it takes us all the way up to the First World War. No, it doesn't. Oh, Bonaparte thought that he was in the car when he lost that Waterloo fight. He held his sword up to Wellington the Lord, and he said, you British, you do fight. You've won your Waterloo, sir. Now what am I having with you, sir? What I want is a proper cup of coffee made in a proper cup of coffee, but I may be off my dump, but I'll have a cup of coffee from a proper coffee pot. Tin coffee pops, fine coffee pops, they're no use to me.
Oi!
I can't have a proper cup of coffee from a proper cup of coffee, but I'll have a cup of tea. Because you can sing, what I want is a proper pint of porter poured in a proper pewter porter pot. But I'd rather you didn't. King Solomon with his queen would carry on, so we read in ancient scandal. He gave her lots of silver coffee pots with diamond spouts and handles. But said the Queen of Sheba, I'd rather have a new tea bar. What is a proper cup of coffee made in a proper cup of coffee pot? I may be off my job, but I'll have a cup of coffee from a proper coffee pot. Tin coffee pots, fine coffee pots, they're no use to me.
Oi!
I can't have a proper cup of coffee from a proper cup of coffee, but I'll have a cup of tea. What I want is a proper cup of coffee, come on, why in a proper cup of coffee pot? I may be off my job, but I'll have a cup of coffee from a proper coffee pot. Tin coffee pots, fine coffee pots, they're no use to me.
Oi!
I can't have a proper cup of coffee from a proper cup of coffee.